Pokemon. Stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A rigid shot. The substitute appears. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. It hit the substitute. Hit! That hurt! Teddy Ursa suffers from poison. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Singed by flamethrower. It's down and out. Baneri is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit by frustration. It couldn't take it. It's down. Drifblim is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Baneri starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Thunder detonates with a boom! It couldn't take him! It's down! Kingdra is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The Colosseum is tense and charged. Kingdra starts to attack. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Rushing blow. It's down and out. Minun is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Solid hit. discharge hits. It's down and out. The game is now over. The red corner has won the game.